2019 Hyundai Elantra has been completely redesigned for the new model year, and it's a pretty substantial overhaul from a visual standpoint. The front and rear fascias are all new with sharp, angular styling. Besides the styling, most Elantras get minor equipment tweaks. Cell and higher trims pick up additional forward collision prevention and lane keeping assist. The base SE trim and top level limited trims also get a few minor equipment additions, which you can check out here. With the redesign comes a slight price increase across the board. The base trim sees the smallest increase and goes up $150 for both the manual and automatic varieties. The turbocharged sport model has the largest increase of $600. The other trims go up by $400 to $600. Nothing changes with the powertrains, either. The Eco gets a turbocharged 1.4-liter four-cylinder making 128 horsepower, the Sport has a turbocharged 1.6-liter engine making 201 horsepower, and the rest have a naturally aspirated 2.0-liter engine making 147 horsepower. You can see the full price breakdown below for both the new 2019 model and the outgoing 2018 version. The new car is on sale now. Hyundai Elantra 2019-2018. SE, manual, $17,985, $17,835. SE, automatic, $18,985, $18,835. Cell, $20,285, $19,735. Value $21,285, $20,735. Eco $21,835, $21,435. Limited $23,485, $22,985. Sport, manual, $23,285, $22,685. Sport, DCT automatic, $24,385, $23,785.